Gratitude can morph into worship, or worse, devotion.
They've been implementing a plan that will result in the extermination of every man, woman, and child on the face of this earth.